Okay, so it looks like the asbestos challenge has not gone away, but once again has reared its head here on these things, and it's bad news. So I'm getting on my respirator here. Where did I put it? Here it is. Now, this is the type of respirator I'm wearing, by the way.
A second here. So what happened was I thought I completed the removal of the asbestos, as you've seen on the last video from there. And the radio was just sitting in its normal position. I flipped it up like this to start this this part of the video. Start looking in the inside here, and all this showed up. Yikes. So I knew there was a little bit on the edges here, but I hadn't thought about this. So I gotta get it off here. So unfortunately, that means another session of vacuuming and scraping. So you might want to skip some of this part. Now you gotta get out of here, kitty. This will probably make me go. Thank you. Okay. Still wearing the mask. So I think that's still needs a bit of a wipe down. I'm gonna leave my shop for a little bit, and I'll come back and continue when the air is perfectly good. I'm sure it's perfectly good right now. That's it for now.